cat, a telephone. Imagine using a phone that is a living cat. Well, this is supposed to have happened in 1929 when two Princeton researchers used a living cat as a phone.